No, this one actually, because it doesn't have, wait, no, getting him into one of these would be a better idea. You are gonna move back. Yes, my lord. Take out the pace. The fucking fail all the time, please. Granted, a 13% chance isn't much of a chance, is it?
I trust no man.
Okay.
Who calls? Onwards.
Right, let me check. Okay, we can confederate them. I wish there was some way you can tell when was the when I asserted their independence. Like, when was that? It would be nice if you can actually check that somewhere. Just right now, I have no freaking clue how long ago that was. Not. Maybe I should check if those guys are... No, why are you going up there? Check if Boris is at war with anyone. And of course, we have to try to ambush the ambushers. Probably not gonna work, but worth a try. Actually, you know what? I'm gonna move him down so we can take care of this game a bit faster. Like, let's see. I want them to go for them, not him. I'll set up an ambush there. How about you join the war against the pirates? Not even at war with this cave, and I'm like... Well, I do guess they have their hands full. The bastards. Dragged me into a bunch of wars and do fuck all in them. There's three armies going for me, though. I will marshal the men. These are not gonna replenish even till then.
It is time.
Not sure why I'm keeping this army for. Right, I guess chaos, so we can see how well these can do actually against them. I guess let's move them up here somewhere. I want to see if those can match up into worse chaos warriors in melee. They're probably not, but it's still worth a try. Signs. Hunt him. Actually get specials first. Maybe that's why they're failing at their missions. Well, some of them at least. Place this guy in an army. I kind of don't want to because you're not supposed to have him anyway. Now let's place him with Balthazar.
By the comet, protector of the weak.
Construction time. We might as well go for more recruitment in the province. Oh my god. Lightning strike. He did win, but he lost almost all his army. I'm not sure having Corsairs without what's his face? That's a good idea. See, this is how you win against Skaven. You ambush the ambushers. Are actually taking a lot of territory up there. Not sure if they can. Probably not gonna be able to hold it though. Stay there for a couple of turns. You search the ruins. Oh no, more of them. Well, the only problem is, I think, because of the how many skills there are that increase movement range, I'm kind of worried they can just jump over from Skaven Blight. So I might leave this army there, to be honest.
I see no other option. Tools of judgment ready.
Hopefully she can kill this thing.
I think not.
Maybe not. Whoa, what the hell is this? Imperial Griffin. Let's grab that. Now, unfortunately, most of these are not visible on the campaign map, so we're not going to be able to see this special unit until we maybe get into a battle.
Yes, my
kind of need to spend a couple turns actually building stuff. I I'm gonna go with Temple Rhyme. We need a place to actually recruit some of them. I need these two, okay. We all should be fine. Right. I don't know what we'll do with these extra armies. I need to move them down here. Secure the perimeter. To deal with the vampires. Praise be to Sigma. Oh, where's the other army? The full melee one. Ah, it's right there. You keep moving up here. We get rid of the Skaven at the Hellpit and they come back, because of course they do. Okay, that's not good. Well, they pincer me with three armies, I'm not sure if I can win that. Jules Le Bleu. Blau. Right, maybe I should have sent a mage with this guy, since Felix is gonna disappear after a while. Yeah, it doesn't really matter at this point, does it? Whoa, whoa, oh, fucking hell, man. Of course. Dwarves are not at war with them, so they're gonna just march through their territory. I guess we'll see if they can jump, because that's the juicy target for them now. Seek out the heretics. By the silver hammer. The Emperor speak. Who calls? Well, that's the problem with the enemies being on the sea. You can't really touch them with agents then.
Okay.
Right, here we want what? More infantry? I believe. I got two more of them. They get me like one more of these guys. Something like that. Maybe I should just ignore these at this point. There are some of them which don't have all the skills unlocked yet. Or leveled up. Not like the yellow line is gonna actually matter since I'm not gonna be using them in battle.
Show me the accused.
You just stay there for now. Now they're bypassing Albion. Yeah, they're definitely gonna besiege me with all three armies. Wait a minute, whoa, 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 what the hell is this? Knights of the White Wolf. Ah, right, the big Todbringer is the Ulfric guy, if I recall. Our money, our income by at least the amount. Okay, I think I can block him, kind of block him off with this guy. You need to move down here and quick.
I can't.
To the provinces?
That is not warranted.
I'm gonna get crashed now. It's still running.
Oh,
How dare I attack the pirates in the water, right?
The Empire.
Yes, report. It is time.
Heretics! The nation calls.
I accuse.
I trust no man.
Seek out the heretics.
Judgment is death.
Show me the accused.
What?
That being there, though. Not good at all.
The Empire.
Okay, this army is ready. I'm probably gonna send them all. Well, let's keep this one at Helheim. He's gonna be ready in a turn. He's just out of range.
Now, my order agrees.
I think, yeah. Well, they do have an army there. Let's see. Maybe an ambush?
I am Franz. They will obey.
I want to pincer the pirates here, both sides. That kind of the idea here.
Huntsman General.
Might be able to get away with it before the Chaos Invasion hits, but we do have one, two armies kind of ready for them up here, or four, actually. Plus, we do have a pretty good buffer between us. I'm gonna have to remember to build that next turn. All of that, actually. Yeah, let's just move on to the next turn, so build that. Don't forget about it.
Tools of judgment ready.
Yes, my lord.
Gyrophus? Something like that? Yeah, no, never mind, they're not gonna ignore Albion. Why are you running? I think I just saw Skaven jump over him. Yeah, I think they did. Jump over into Britannium. Yep. These sons of bitches. Maybe we have walls there, but they're still damaged. Oh, nice.
All or nothing. Any last words? Leave no one behind.
I will stop them.
Noble son of Britonia.
How the game's gonna... Ah, shit. Well, this is the hardest game for the game to calculate. No? Shouldn't be that hard to calculate this. Like, find where the battle's gonna happen or some shit like that. Hopefully, like in the tier 2, we're gonna give a chance there for them. Let's make sure they don't move.
Tools of judgment ready.
There you go, even after that one up there. Bastards. Of course, they're gonna jump over. Should have left that army. Alright, we move them because of these guys. Yeah. Sense they do have a claw in them and a full garrison. We're gonna drag them out too. Or wait, let me give me a second. We do have some cannons. Would take quite a while to actually get through all of that though. And actually, let's see if this is this a special map. Should be, I think. Oh, ah, fuck. I'm fairly sure I have that mod on. Yeah, I do.
No peace.
That's unfortunate. It would be cool if they added like special icons so you know which settlements are going to be the special ones and which not. Right, before I forget. Like all the local province, campaign movement range while at sea. Not very useful for us here, but pretty good thing. And we can get warrior priests. Oh, the Temple of Manan. Yeah, it's fully upgraded. And that's all our money again.
Sigmarite Archlector.
Show me the accused. What have you to say? Seek out the heretics.
At your service.
Blood runs cold.
Ill considered.
We take our loot, but don't get old.
I should be able to deal with that. Some of these are damaged, though. No, let's not build anything over there. Hear the mighty. You really get to hear most of, unfortunately, you don't get to hear most of these songs, fortunately. And do you play? The hell's this? They didn't go for a barely defended settlement. That's nice of them. And I think you kind of wanna, like, when you fight Ikthclaw, at least you kind of wanna out-resolve most of the battles, just because he doesn't usually use the, I don't think the new counts in out-resolve. Like, that's the only reason I most out-resolve his battles most of the time. So I have to deal with that shit. It's chaos arriving. Why the hell am I looking over here? I'm trained. And just like that, we're strength ranking 2. Hey man, if they want to sit there and wait, I'll oblige. Yeah, we have 200 Ranger rattling guns. As well, just out resolve, you get that guild of results. I kind of want to set up an ambush with this guy just to catch these. Ooh. Sneaking little bitch. Moving on. Yeah, let's try and do that.
Paladin! Paladin of Britonia! I have the forge for speech glowing.
Into the fray!
Should be an easy one. Or not, depending on the map. All right, some of these are Able to hide? Yeah, I remember that. Dude, I'm not a fan of this map, goddamn. The fuck can we place artillery where it's gonna be, it's gonna have a shot? I guess I'll play some damage and just move up a little bit. Are you on a mount? Oh no. Fuck. Place him like that. Shouldn't be in range of the enemy. No, we are not. Good. Yeah, but not really much we can do with them. What the f- ah.
Our steeds are restless.
I was like, what the hell are they firing at?
Danger.
I don't expect that leeching these is worthwhile at all.
This way.
Now these don't have a shot. Of course not. No, I don't care about him. I'd say overwhelming firepower works, kind of. If we didn't have the wolf, that might have gone. Ooh, look at, yeah, look at that. Ain't that fancy? Captain on a demograph? I'm not sure if that's a good idea, though, because, you know, bigger target is the. Usually, having a bigger target is usually a bad idea. Or being a bigger target, I should say. Should be able to strike that. And maybe I should start damaging the walls over there. Zone. Let's get him four of these. And probably all the rest of the troops are gonna be infantry, maybe some cav. That's all. I do believe the old Realms mod for Valor was also updated, but they didn't really change much, so I will cover it at a later point.
These are dark times.
Again, at least. Did he just die? What happened over there? I think he just died. Instantly. What the f- They walked right past me. What the fuck, game? Sense. If you could have actually fought, fuck it. Would be actually cool if you can get the if you're like playing with the vampires and you kill the empire, the Karl Franz, for example, or any of the other empire lords, if you can get them back as you know, vampire lords, that would be cool. You know what I mean? To undead, subjugate them. Now, you bitch.
Let us move. onwards!
How can I assist?
Equipment check! Leave no one behind!
What? Of judgment ready.
Show me the accused.
Die.
Okay, there was an agent and a lord called Emily Nutt. Oh, no, 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 what was the old thing?
On march. By the comet. True knight of Britonia. I trust no I accuse. Seek out the heretics.
She might have a...
Who calls?
Should be... No, that's gonna take two turns.
Ulrich's will!
Silipiric victory, goddamn. Well, this is a good claw, I guess. Mankind Holy Landmark. Plus one public order, faction wide, low recruit rank, faction. Your recruit rank, faction wide. Breaks in speed. Well, this is pretty. This is pretty good, actually. Take him a couple of turns to replenish. And I'm gonna need to set that guy up there so we don't have another one of those jumping over. Okay, let's see. That's for that much artillery. I'm just gonna need a bunch of infantry to hold the line. What the hell was that? Right, maybe I should do this as well. The other army should be able to deal with all of that.